Welcome back to 1L1 Life. Let's get into this. Did that just say update? Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. I think it was an update. Okay. Let's log in. No hunger-ting, so I think we're an Eve. Let's see. Yep. I am. What should my name be? I am White. You are Betty. Okay, so gonna have to leave this spot. No. Yo, kid. Just the fact that I had to come in and immediately have a kid. It's rough. It's a rough life. I. Okay, we have no good natural resources. We don't even have stuff to make baskets. I think we got a rough spawn. Oh, we're just walking next to literally everything that we need. I guess I did see that being a bush there, but we're full on hunger, so. Oh no, my voice is dying. No! Sorry, other kid. Drop yourself again, and I'm just gonna kind of leave you. Yeah. And this will probably just be a pretty short episode, unless I find food here. Nope. Bye, Betty. Oh, wait, no. Okay, we lived. Okay. We have a stone right there. I don't want to lose the sharp rock. Okay. So I think we hit this against the flint. Wait, no? It's chop stone. Okay. What did I just grab? Didn't mean to grab that. Well. I'm going to lick a pool. Well, we have water over here. That's good. We kind of just somewhat randomly settled down. Got a lot of clay over here. Of soil. Hey. Awesome. So there's water to the east. I'll have to be sure to let my son know. Yo, kid, stop moving. Okay, kid, I might have to leave you behind. You owe Reba. Okay. All right. Kids make things old. Okay. So, what is our next objective? Oh. Nope. Next objective is not to feed that kid. Yo, kid. I have no clue where my son is. Okay. Whenever they get old enough, we are going to. Okay, what do all do we really need? I need some more milkweed, which. Nope. Water east. Along with clay and soil. You had a pro, but I have no clue where they went. No food, though. The music just keeps getting louder and louder. Let's turn that down a little bit. Yo, kid. Hey, let me feed you. Okay. Sorry, kid. Not in a good enough spot to support you. Hush now, baby. Embrace the darkness. Sleep. Oh. No. Fuck. Food. No. Didn't mean to grab you. Food. Food. Okay. Bye. Nye. Oops. That would suck if that was the same person. Oh no. There you are. Hey kid. I can't pick you up. East. Sadly. What? They just fucked out of there. I thought that was my dog for a second, then I heard them moving. Shit. Okay. We... It is made. No. Okay. It's not with that. Oh, it's with that. Yeah. Street branch. Yeah. Just kind of call me stupid, but like, I think that you should do the same stuff that you can with you, that you can with normal shafts. The fact that it's you just doesn't seem to, like, change anything in my mind, you know? Hatchet, smithing hammer, smithing hammer, kindling. What? Oh, I had my headphones off and I didn't hear the hunger. Well, that's it for this episode of 1 Hour, 1 Life. I should wear my headphones. At all times. Took them off for just a second while I was going through it. But, yeah. Alright, well, I hope that kid does something better than I did. They got the work cut out for them. But yeah, hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more of me just being bad at everything. Bye.